Back here by the entry. They also have 50-50 right there. On the other side, by the bingo sign, we have the tip jar. And hors d'oeuvres on this wall.
Corbelt Shrine President, and I thank everybody for coming tonight. Thank you so much. For those who haven't noticed, we got a new board, and all of the materials were donated by McQueen Lumber, so thank you to them. The live auction is going to be at the 200 ticket mark. When we draw off the 200 ticket, we'll take a short pause and do the live auction, which is over here. So, good luck. I hope somebody here wins, and we'll get started.
So cute.
First one, $250, Rich Parrish. Ticket number 371. Next ticket number, 287. Take 287. Brad Warner. And ticket number 50, 50. So this is $200, right? $200 ticket here. $200. 215, 215, 215. Lynn Carroll. $200.
No expenses as far as the stay goes. At the site, there are no expenses except what you pay tonight. I've got $1,400 back there asking
$1,500. And just as the money is 35, ticket 35, Paul McKillop. All right, we got 5 minutes. 5 minutes for the auction here. If you want to talk your bid. All right, we're going to run through these real quick. Please come up and pay Jackie once we get through here. We're going to run through these real quick. The Taste of Charleston bundle goes to Darrell Walker for $200. Three antique belt buckle, card clean kit, advance auto fund, Charlie Owen, $60. Hedge trimmers donated by Edgar County Bank. Sherry Plummer, $30. Tito's water and cranberry. $1,000 goes to ticket number 222. Craig Elder?
Obviously!
Alright, we're gonna go through the five goes to the ticket number.
the clapping noise from a few people yourself. What she's gonna do is put a device together running. I'm